Greetings. Gizio. This is Estrella.
Of the officer Sahathor, son of Renseneb, made of limestone, 13th dynasty, 1700 BC. This is 2700 years old.
Now, this is not the chandelier. This represents bread. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We don't have 7, so that doesn't have anything to do with Kwanzaa. Now, Sahathor. Hathor is the name of a deity. Sa meaning sun. That might mean the son of Hathor, but I will have to see the glyphs. However, this I'm quite confident, even without seeing the glyphs, that we have the two words Ren, meaning name, and Seneb, pretty name or good name. Anyway, for the people who take the private classes of Medunecer, here, this glyph represents a mouth. This glyph represents a ripple of water. Here, you might not be able to distinguish too well, but this is the folded cloth, so you have it on your list. And then again, the ripple of water, and then again, the bee. So, let me know. Send me a message or leave a comment on the video. Tell me what this says here. This is a biliteral that you should know by now. And tell me what all these spells, those three glyphs here. That might be a trick question.